Video dictation. Food, there is, there are, some, any. Leggi e ascolta le 12 frasi delle prossime 3 slides. Cerca di memorizzare la forma scritta. Dalla quarta slide inizia il dettato. Vedrai solo le immagini. Ti consiglio di scrivere una riga sì ed una no, così avrai spazio per correggere eventuali parole errate. Puoi anche rallentare un po' il video, se ne hai bisogno. Nella penultima slide potrai rileggere tutte le frasi. Ferma il video e riscrivi le parole corrette sopra quelle errate con la penna rossa. 1. Mark has a steak, some salad and some chips. There isn't any juice. 2. In the afternoon, Bob has some milk, an orange and grapes. There are 2 eggs on the table. 3. Are there any drinks in the fridge? Yes, there are. There isn't any ham. 4. In the kitchen, there is a table with 4 chairs. There is fish, a sausage, chicken and chips. 5. Mary has some pizza, a hot dog and orange juice for lunch. 6. Is there any bread? Yes, there is. Where is the cheese? It's near the olives. 7. Are there any carrots in the fridge? Yes, there are, but there aren't any peas. 8. At school, Susan has an egg on toast. Peter has a sandwich. Have they got a drink? Yes, they have. 9. On the plate, there is a pear, an apple, 2 strawberries, and a banana. 10. This is a picnic with bread, cherries, and a bottle of vinegar. Are there any crisps? No, there aren't. 11. For breakfast, Paul has eggs, bacon, and tomatoes. Is there any cheese? Yes, it is on the eggs. 12. Here is a soup, an onion, and some salt. Where is the coffee? It is near the tomato. Ora comincia a scrivere. Quando senti la parola comma, metti la virgola. Quando senti la parola full stop, metti il punto. Question mark è il punto di domanda. 1. Mark has a steak, comma, some salad and some chips, full stop. There isn't any juice, full stop. 2. In the afternoon, comma, Bob has some milk, comma, an orange and grapes, full stop. There are 2 eggs on the table, full stop. 3. Are there any drinks in the fridge? Question mark. Yes, comma, there are, full stop. There isn't any ham, full stop. kitchen, there is a table with four chairs. Full stop. There is fish, comma, a sausage, comma, chicken, and chips. Full stop. 5. Mary has some pizza, comma, a hot dog, and orange juice for lunch. Full stop. 6. Is there any bread? Question mark. Yes, comma. There is. Full stop. Where is the cheese? Question mark. It's near the olives. Full stop. 7. Are there any carrots in the fridge? Question mark. Yes, comma, there are, comma, but there aren't any peas. Full stop. 8. At school, comma, Susan has an egg on toast. Full stop. Peter has a sandwich. Full stop. Have they got a drink? Question mark. Yes, comma, they have. Full stop. 9. On the plate, there is a pear, comma, an apple, comma, two strawberries, and a banana. Full stop. 10. This is a picnic with bread, comma, cherries, and a bottle of vinegar. Full stop. Are there any crisps? Question mark. No, comma, there aren't. Full stop. 11. For breakfast, comma, Paul has eggs, comma, bacon, and tomatoes. Full stop. Is there any cheese? Question mark. Yes, comma, it is on the eggs. Full stop. 12. Here is a soup, comma, an onion, and some salt, full stop. Where is the coffee? Question mark. It is near the tomato. Full stop. Ora correggi le frasi che hai scritto. Ferma il video e controlla bene tutte le parole. Se hai avuto delle difficoltà a scrivere correttamente, riprova. Ciao!